When I was a little girl, I would go to my grandmother's house, who lived about 6 hours away in southern Missouri. And as a little girl, I entertained myself by playing her pump organ. I had learned to play piano growing up, and it was a treat to go to her house and play the pump organ. A number of years ago, I had the opportunity to acquire this pump organ, and it was because of that, those fond memories that I had at my grandma's house, that I took the opportunity to get this, and along with the help of my husband and son, to restore it. As we were doing that restoration, we found the completion date of this organ penciled on one of the keys. It was completed in 1910, and in doing some research, I discovered that one of the first hymns written especially for reed pump organ was the song "The Old Rugged Cross," written by George Bernard in 1913. So today, as we remember Easter Day and the resurrection, I would like to play the Old Rugged Cross for you. Legacy of faith that I was given through my family, through my parents, through my grandparents, even my great-grandfather, who was a preacher in a small country church, and my grandmother as a teen and into her grown-up years, playing the pump organ and being so faithful through the years, even sharing it with her granddaughter so many years later. I hope that you've enjoyed hearing the Old Rugged Cross, and that you understand the significance of Jesus and the sacrifice that he made for us. Amen.